Saturday morning, another rushed Saturday morning trying to get out of the house. It's about 10 o'clock and we're leaving to drive over to a place called Cove and Kilcreggan. It's a bit like Brighton and Hove Albion, but completely different. My wife's brother does guided tours of old buildings. Not something I'm really interested in, but my wife always goes just to support him. And he does this particular area every year. And it's at the same time as the beer festival. Oh, what a coincidence. So we're trying to get there. It's going to take nearly an hour to drive from where we are to where he is. And then we'll just take it one step at a time. Bad analogy for a guided tour, I suppose. More later. So we made it in good time. We're now sitting in a little cafe, just waiting for a boat to arrive with the tour guide. Specialty teas, but we're not having any of those. Coffees and hot chocolates. It's a nice view from here. We are free. Tonight is the night that we come together. Nothing can... This is definitely the way it's been. Saturday morning. Little car park just along the road from the cafe. It's got a little sign thing here that shows you that the Vikings came here a million years ago. And away in the distance, I don't know if you can see that, there's a... It looks like a Navy frigate. It's probably on protection duty for Faslane. Faslane is just around the corner in this bay. So I just had a text from my wife to say that they're stopping for lunch at the beer festival, so we have to go back down the road and join them. So we could do that now. So here we are actually at the beer festival, and this is the range of beers that they have. And of course there's entertainment. Fortunately the band are not on at the moment, because usually the noise is deafening. But we've had some food, which is nice. I thought that is quite strange. We are ready when we're ready. Oh, we are ready when we're ready. This is the Knockderry Hotel. I think we're here for tea. It's very old. Just like me. Nice dining room, a nice view from the dining room. Sorry, I'm choking on a sugar cube. It's just outside Knockderry House Hotel, and it's amazing. You go into the countryside in the middle of nowhere and you find one of these. I wonder how many of these there are in Britain. And according to the sign, it's emptied every day, except Sunday. Who's going to be posting letters here? In the middle of nowhere. No, it's no wonder that postage is so expensive in this country. And, you know, if you have to go and empty every single one of these boxes every single day, there must be tens of thousands of them. And I guess most times they'll open the box and it will be empty. Particularly this one. Across the lock at Loch Lomond Golf Club, they have fireworks. If I had a better camera, you could actually see them.
Well, that was a different way to spend Saturday, and we finished it off this evening with movie night, and we watched Sherlock Holmes, the 2009 film with Robert Downey Jr. It was really quite good. It moved so quickly. It's a 2-hour movie, and yet it just seemed to go by in about 20 minutes. Really enjoyed that. Now it's bedtime. Tomorrow's Sunday, household chores, and things like that. Hope you're having a good weekend. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss.